Mr. President. Sir, if I may.
What are you up to, Hernandez? Carry on.
Anyways, here goes my question. Don't you remember that speech by another president about 1,000 points of light?
1,000 points of light? What is Hernandez going on and on about?
To see, Mr. President, the average refugee works hard, has simple pleasures, loves the things that are beautiful, and wants to send his kids to the United States of America public schools. To see, Mr. President, he is worth enlightening. Don't you think so?
I think, Mr. Hernandez, you will find yourself on the other side of my wall. Far, far away from my people.